Look at that. My goodness. I love it. I love this. And there's definitely that feeling of being watched right this second.
Hi. Welcome to Bigfoot Anthropologist.
Oh my God. Look at that. Did you see how big that was? I was just standing under it. And it's big. Here's a broken tree folded into a diamond shape. By the way, I'm not here alone. So if I seem a little shaky, that might be why. But let's do this video. This is phenomenal. Oh my God. I'm a little shaky. This is sweet. On the way in, I was finding every kind of Sasquatch sign. Every kind, except for footprints. I didn't see footprints. But this is, oh my God. Okay, where to begin on this? Look at this. I love it. I love it. Okay. When I went over to be in the video, I stood on this log right here that runs under it. And this sucker is probably 30 feet, I guess. 30 feet off the ground right there. And it is a big tree. I'll go down to the bottom, but I mean, it is a big tree. And what's holding it up? That's the thing I was checking out when I came to see it. What was, first saw this. Holy sh... What's holding this baby up? Obviously not any of these, considering the size of this tree. So, and they're all broken off. They're all broken off in here. There's some branches placed in there. Anyways, let's go in here. This was awesome. I saw this when I came in. Look at this pink rock. Nice pinkish flat rock stuffed between these two logs. And this one's curved nicely. Oh, look at that stick. Just popped into view on my camera. That's why I'm laughing. Oh, a Y stick. Boom. Okay, and then it comes back over here, and they have this rock leaning against the tree on its end. Oh, whoa. There's a glyph right there. I just saw that, too. Look at this. There's a glyph. You can see it. Wow. And also, is that two rocks balanced? One balanced on its end. Whew, it's kind of shaky in here. Okay. Oh, three. Oh, no. I can't tell if it's three rocks or if that rock's just shaped like that. I don't know. I don't want to touch it. I don't want to mess with it. And then this rock is standing on its end on this log next to this glyph. And this is what we're looking at. Oh, I love this. I'm in love with this thing. Holy cow. Look at that down the middle of it. Jeez. It's surrounded by, it's like a teepee around this enormous tree, laying down supported by what? That's the cool thing. Let's find out. Not these branches. These guys have all been brought in and placed here. And obviously not by these. So let's go over here. By the way, there's two more structures just down that way that I'm going to go video. And then all of these cool, nice sticks. I don't know. Maybe I'm starting to like these. Look at these sticks. They're nice. They're straight. They're about the same thickness. Oh my gosh. And then, all right, I can't take it anymore. Let's go figure out how this thing's staying up. And then, look at that rock. A big rock, perfect for the job. Built in. Look, this looks more like a stone wall than it does a rock pile. With that rock in there, it's so perfect. And then all of these rocks here supporting this big giant tree. Big giant tree. So this rock pile that doesn't really even look like a random rock pile to me, because they're all pink. They're all pink. And they're perfect. Look at this guy, like I said, the perfect one sitting here. Sitting here holding this up. Look at that. And then all of these pink rocks here. Let's go down on the bottom side. Supporting it. Oh, can I get on this rock? Zoop. Up I go. All right. There it is. Different view. Holy. Look at that. My goodness. I love it. I love this. And there's definitely that feeling of being watched right this second, and has been the whole time I've been here. But look at the size of this tree. Holy. Huge. Love it. Backside view of it. This thing is fantastic. I'm going to keep checking it out, and I'll probably do another video in a second. Hope you love this beauty. I loved it. Bye. Love it. Backside view of it. This thing is fantastic. I'm going to keep checking it out, and I'll probably do another video in a second. Hope you love this beauty. I loved it. Bye.
Thanks for watching. If you like this video, hit the like button, leave a comment, and please subscribe.